All right, guys, so we're all about to play a game of Mafia. If you don't know how to play, it's really hard to explain with words, so you guys are probably gonna catch on while we're playing it. Pretty much, there's one killer, all of us have our heads down, he tries to kill somebody, and then he tries to convince everybody that he is not the killer. But pretty much, Dennis is the host, we are all gonna be playing. There's four civilians, four innocent people, one sheriff, and one killer. Dennis is gonna text us what we are. We can't tell each other, we can't show each other, and Dennis, whenever you're ready to text us.
All right, I'm about to text everyone. All right, everybody saw their text?
Yes.
All right, everyone put your heads down.
No cheating.
Mafia, put your head up. Who do you want to kill? Mafia, put your head down. Sheriff, put your head up. Who do you accuse? Sheriff, put your head down. Everybody wake up. The night is over. It's morning. Man, today was a sad, sad day. You know, we're going to Vegas, we're going to have fun, but then we forgot Brandon and he hopped on the back of the truck and he fell off on the highway. He's gone.
I'm vlogging this
final
game.
Final words.
I'm vlogging this game. Whoever the killer is, to you guys, you can't even let me get some camera time on my own vlog. You kill me first. All right, whatever. I'm out. I died.
All right. Explain why you're innocent.
I like Brandon, personally. We go way back, elementary school. Just would never kill him like that, especially first.
All right. Explain why you're innocent.
I have no idea how to play this game, but I'm innocent for sure.
All right, Ali.
I've been a best friend of Brandon since I was 5 years old. I would never kill him.
Oh.
I would never.
Never kill
him. Okay. Danny.
I'm innocent.
Okay.
100%.
Okay.
I'm chilling.
All right, Brian.
I'm a civilian. I wouldn't kill Brandon. That's it.
All right. Anyone you guys want to accuse, or you want to go to the next night?
No, I want to accuse someone.
Yeah, I want to accuse someone.
I figured it out.
Who?
It's Brian.
It's Brian as well.
It's what? Wrong.
Yeah,
it's so bad.
I would say it's Brian as well.
All right, we're putting Brian at trial. Everyone vote to put Brian at trial.
Are you serious?
I don't know.
Yep.
Oh my god, okay. Denobi looks suspicious.
Oh yeah.
Look at Denobi though.
No, there's no way.
Who, Brian?
Let me see Denobi's face.
Yeah,
let me
look at Denobi. Trying to
fucking. It might be Denobi, but then Brian just said, I'm a civilian.
He didn't say, wait, my brother.
But Ali was so quick to accuse him. Ali was really quick.
I think it's Ali.
Who killed me?
Hey, you're dead.
Oh, yeah, I'm dead.
All right. Do you guys want to take Ali to trial?
I want to take Ali to trial.
Ali, you're not taking me to trial?
So what do you say?
I don't know who it is.
No. Take Ali out.
Ali?
Think about
Ali.
Look at his smile.
Ali, you have 10 seconds to explain why you're not the killer.
Actually, at this point, I want you guys to, so you guys see that you're wrong.
Are you trying to play the
role? Oh, it's Brian! It's Brian!
Do you guys want to kill Ali?
Yeah.
What?
Everyone yeah?
Yep.
Guys, Ali was a civilian. Ali was a civilian.
Brian!
All right, everybody, go back to sleep.
I don't have to go to sleep, right?
No, you're dead.
No, we're dead.
You're dead.
We get to see this Ali. I can't wait to see this.
All right. Everyone put your heads down. Don't open your eyes. Mafia, put your head up. Mafia, put your head down. Sheriff, put your head up. Put your head down. Everyone wake up.
I already know I got killed, so it doesn't happen.
Guys, we got to Vegas. Denobi saw some girls. And he went, and he never came back. He's gone.
Shit.
The girls took him.
Danny got kidnapped.
Oh, wait, I'm dead.
Jordan, explain.
So, earlier, Kamal tried to play like he was innocent. He said, I don't know how to play this game. It's not me. But I'm trying to tell you guys right now, it is Kamal.
I'm definitely not the killer. You just try to flip that whole role on me, that's what you're
lying. You're the biggest liar.
I'm gonna go back to what I said in the past, that when someone puts the blame on someone else, they're just trying to get the attention off of them. So I don't know why, I think it's Jordan 100%. So I want to vote Jordan.
I vote Jordan too.
He's the most.
Jordan, 10 seconds. Jordan, 10 seconds to explain.
I promise you,
no.
I am not the killer. You can hear it in my voice, the sincerity. I am not the killer. You're making a huge mistake.
Come on, one. The Mafia won.
That's too easy.
One Mafia, one killer just beat four civilians. And a sheriff. And a sheriff. Okay, guys, I took over. I'm the host now. Look, I'm just going to make one big group chat. Is that fine? I'm going to text you guys in a group chat. So everyone got their text. Everyone's ready? Okay, everybody put your heads down. Mafia, killer, put your head up. Who do you want to kill? Sheriff, put your head up. Who do you accuse as killer? Everybody, put your head up. You guys want like a cute long story? Too bad, Dennis died.
He's a good
soul. Whoever it is, you are the smartest one because I know the game the most and would catch them. It's either Ginobili or Brian.
Okay, no more speaking now. You're dead. Done.
I thought Dennis was the killer.
So, Jordan, explain why you're not the killer.
You can't do that.
Dennis was the host last game. He didn't get to play. Actually, the last three games, he didn't get to play. I want him to play.
Okay.
I want him to live.
Okay.
So why would it be me?
That's BS. I think he's catching on to the game. He understands it. Yep. Killing Dennis first.
So it's not you again?
It's not me.
Okay. Ali?
Dennis, when I see you, I say, Dennis, baby. Would I kill my baby? No.
Danny?
You kill an old brother.
That's it?
Not me.
Brian?
I love Dennis to death, so I would never hurt him. He's like a teddy bear. You know what I mean?
Okay, so everyone has so much love for Dennis.
It's obvious who it is. It's either Jordan or it's Brian.
Okay, so do you guys want to put anyone on trial or let everyone live one more night and try to get more clues?
Put Jordan on trial. Put Jordan on trial.
I'm trying to tell you guys it's not me.
Put Jordan on trial.
Okay. Okay. No more talking. Jordan, you got 10 seconds to convince why they shouldn't kill you.
I'm not the killer. It just doesn't make sense. I want to help you guys win the game. I'm smiling right now, but I'm actually really angry that you guys.
Okay.
I want to say it is Ali.
What?
He's the first to accuse every time.
So, okay, Jordan, your time's done. There's four people. Jordan needs three votes to die. Who votes to kill Jordan? That's two. We need one more. Ginobili, Brian?
I don't know, but you're
so. Wow. Oh, Brian?
Wow.
Ready? Set. Wow. Jordan was on your team. He was a civilian. You guys just killed your own person.
So Brian, for sure. Look at
this. Jordan, you're dead. You're dead. Guys, heads down. Dennis and Jordan are dead. Everyone put your heads down. Killer, please put your head up. Who would you like to kill? Killer, put your head down. Sheriff, please put your head up. Who would you like to investigate? Everybody put your head up, please. So, Kamal, you know, big Laker fan. He didn't like LeBron. He's a Kobe guy. He's more of a Kobe guy. When LeBron signed there, he couldn't take it. He loved Kobe so much, he's done. He didn't want to be alive anymore. He didn't want to live through the LeBron, L.A. Bron era. So he's done. You three.
I definitely think it's Brian, though.
Final words.
Okay, final words. You think it's who?
Brian.
I'm innocent because, once again, he's my cousin. He's my blood. I would never harm him.
So if you're innocent, who is it out of these two?
It's not me, 100%.
That was like a three-step fall.
I look at both of their eyes and I see the pain of both of theirs, but I see Brian serving prison time.
Oh.
Brian's going to prison
Okay, so do you put Brian on trial?
I think Brian's going on trial here.
Danny, you think put Brian on trial or you think it's Ali? Ali? Brian, what about you?
I don't think it's Ali.
No?
You can just tell. But when Denobi like put his head up, like he like took so long to open his eye, like it was like super nervous.
Really?
He is a Denobi.
So who votes to put Ali on trial?
Let the killer win. And you've been
who votes to put Denobi on trial?
You're right.
See, he didn't blame anyone. You did.
Who votes to put Brian on trial?
I don't know. See, that's the thing. When I think about it, but I see him put his head up earlier when he was the killer.
So you're accusing.
He had the same look on his face.
So you're accusing. So who wants to put Ali on trial?
Oh, I want to put Ali on trial.
No?
You really think it's Brian? I think it's you.
Do you agree?
I want to vote Denobi. Why me? Why would you think Ali?
So Brian wants to vote Denobi. Ali, are you in on that to make Denobi, it two people or no?
Brian, do you have a reason why you think it's him?
I told you. But no, like
you know what?
When hey, lifted his head.
Brian, he keeps trying to. Wait,
what? Like Brian? He lifted his head up. Like it took so long for him. Like he. I don't know.
So who's going on trial?
Denobi
or Brian?
I'm just saying, we've known each other for a while, too. I'm telling you,
Ali, who do you want to put on trial? It's on you.
All I'm going to say is, if it's not you, it's him.
I know Brian's not a killer, but in this instance, I feel like he might have accidentally killed.
So put...
Brian, do you want to take horses to take Brian on trial?
Yeah. Oh, my.
Brian on trial.
Okay, you guys are just taking the wrong choice. It's Denobi.
Okay, that's Brian's trial. Do you guys want to kill Brian or let him live? Danny, you want to kill him? Hand up. Okay, Ali, it's up to you. Do you want to kill him or no? Yes?
Great, Mafia just fucking won the game.
Mafia just won. It was Danny. It was Danny.
I thought it was you.
How you feel? You just won.
Can't believe.
You got some experience with this killing shit. I don't know. Mother.
Oh my god.
Okay, I just wanted to see if you know. What was the first thing I had to do coming back from Vegas?
Don't tell me you went to the gym. You play basketball?
I mean, is this place the gym? This right here is the gym. Okay. Or I came to see you in Bosley.
Of course.
I went home, took a nap, and then came to see my mom in Bosley. Guys, you don't understand. When I say took a nap, look what happened. So the whole time in Vegas, mom, I don't know if you want to hear this, but I think I slept. The first day I slept 2 hours. I slept at 5 a.m, woke up at like 7. And then the second day, I didn't sleep.
No way.
I didn't sleep a second.
Did you sleep 2 hours?
I slept 2 hours the first day.
Your mom, when she goes to Vegas, she doesn't sleep.
Oh, damn. So you beat me? No, see what I mean? Like, I literally didn't sleep. I slept 2 hours in 2 days combined. So I got home yesterday. It was around 5 p.m. And I told Dennis, I was like, yo, Dennis, I think I'm going to take like a 30-minute nap or maybe like a 1 hour nap. I'll wake up at like 6 o'clock. I woke up. I checked the time. It's 3 a.m. It's 3 a.m. And I'm like, oh, you know when you like oversleep your nap and you wake up and the whole world feels like it's spinning and you check your phone, you have like a million messages and you're like, oh my God, what did I miss? And I looked at the time, it was 3 a.m. And I'm like, damn, my 30-minute nap turned into a 10-hour nap. So then I'm like, okay, it's 3 a.m. Everyone's sleeping. There's nothing to do. So I went back to sleep and I woke up at like 7 a.m. Anyways, guys, it is time to close out today's video. We played a game called Mafia. I know there's probably a million different ways to play this game. So I know there's probably going to be some comments saying, oh, you guys played it wrong, or oh, I don't play it this way. And I understand that. There's a bunch of different ways to play this game. So if you guys do play it a different way, I hope you guys still understood how we played it, because I think it was really fun. It was really funny. Let me know in the comment section what you guys thought. Let me know if you want to see more videos playing this game with different people, maybe some more family members, some more of my friends, because I had a lot of fun doing it. Anyways, I love you guys all. Drop a like if you enjoyed this video. Subscribe to the channel if you're new.
Been mom or bub.
Brandon, aka Brawadis, and we're out.
Peace.
Yeah, I can never ever find the right words. And there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl. So I can only say that it feels right. It feels right.